And Delta Airlines may suspend service at Erie International Airport. The U.S. Department of Transportation has tentatively given Delta the green light to suspend service at the Erie International Airport until further notice. Delta, which runs to and from Detroit City out of Erie International Airport, had already reduced flights between the two cities.